Property tax rate skyrocketing in Colorado this year, and that has many wondering, how can they get that lower tax bill?
Yeah, and that starts with how much your home is actually worth. FOX 31 problem solver Rogelio Mares is on it, all new at 9.
Guys, it looks good to see the property value of your home go up, but as we learned today, you're either using that extra wealth or taking a hit on your property taxes, and you can try to fight back.
When I hear that, there's a chance that it could go up even more than where I used to live. It just seems unreal.
Adam Burr bought a home in Commerce City. He moved from Westminster thinking he'd save on property taxes.
Real estate prices have gone up about 36% between the last assessment period and this assessment period.
That boost in prices means people like Adam will pay more in taxes. For some of his neighbors, a lot more.
I'm hearing from some other people in my neighborhood that they're concerned because their property values is almost twice as much as what they paid for it.
Realtor Nathan Hart told property owners at his workshop, when home prices go up, your property is either making or costing you money.
The truth of the matter is if you're not getting ready to sell, or if you don't want to pull out some of your equity from your home, then it doesn't really matter as long as you're still living there. All it does is really raise your property taxes.
It would mean that, like, I would have a lot harder time paying my bills. I probably wouldn't get much of a chance to save like I usually intend to.
High stakes for homeowners like Adam.
Maybe I can make it clear what the property is worth.
And that's the point. You're allowed to dispute the county's valuation of your property when their assessment arrives in your mailbox. One of the easiest ways to do just that, compare it to what homes in your neighborhood sold for, also known as comps.
If the assessed value is higher than the comps show, then they should appeal that. And it's a real simple process. You can do it online, you can mail it in, or you can go in and appeal that in person.
So that workshop was in Adams County, and in that county there have been over 5,400 appeals, applications for appeals on property values. The county says that's actually lower than expected. The deadline to appeal the valuation of your home is June 8th, but if you can, you can still file during the abatement process that ends on January 1st of this coming year, 2024. In studio, Rogelio Mares, FOX 31.